Got him. Good one, too.
Love it.
Oh, God. Oh, it's a pig, dude. Let's go, dude. The cheers to the bass.
What is good, boys? It is B-Mail here from BD or Big Drip Bassin. How are you guys doing today? As you can tell by the title, we went to Braidwood Cooling Lake and we absolutely smoked the bass in today's video. I just wanted to make a quick disclaimer that I'm an idiot and I messed up the white balance settings on my big camera. There weren't a lot of shots on the big camera anyways because we were fishing so much. I just want to let you guys know that I am an idiot. Other than that, we absolutely smoked them. So many cool catches in this video. Shout out to TJ for taking me out. He is the GOAT and we are definitely going to be doing some more fishing in the spring. But a quick disclaimer before the video starts that I am in fact an idiot. But seriously guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We had a crazy day and enough of my talking. Enjoy the video. Peace.
There was a big tournament being held out there. Hundreds of bass boats just everywhere in it.
Yeah.
So it kind of sucked.
Oh, no way. That was fucking awesome, dude.
You need the net?
No, we're good.
Right on the fall.
Yeah. Toss right back in there. Do you remember where that happened? Toss right back in there.
Okay.
Show that camera. Boys, let's go.
Was it this pocket over here? That one?
Yes.
He ate it like top water, dude. As soon as that thing hit above his bed, he was not having it. Cool. I want to get back in some of this shit, too.
What do you call it?
Oh. Yep. Oh. Dude. Smoked it right on the drop. You think he will? Probably not. Dude, right on the drop there. That was sick, though. I got a good hook side into him, too. Oh, I mean, I'm sure. Oh. Hit the quad. Hit the quad. Oh, God. Scared the tits off me. Good work, bro. Decent one. Oh, baby. Let's go. Here, let's grab the camera on that one, boys. What is good, boys? It is B-Mail here from BD or Big Drip Bassin. Today, I'm out here with my boy, TJ.
Yeah.
Thank you for bringing me out here on this beautiful lake. Right? Absolutely, dude. Glad we got together. Yes. Look at that. Little bed bite. Love it.
It's starting.
Yeah, we've only been out here, what, 20 minutes casting? So we've just ran into three fish right now. Fish still on beds. We're in about 60 degree water temp. So on this side of the lake, this is the cold side. Primarily, this fish are still bedding. So yeah, going to be doing some flipping today. We'll see how the day progresses. We got some wind coming up. Might do some moving baits. I want to put this camera down. I want to keep fishing. So any thoughts?
No, it's going to be a fun day.
All right.
We're in for it today. It's going to be crazy.
Let's go. Let's get it.
Oh,
my boom. I didn't want to say anything.
I'm a little slow. I was hoping it was going to hold up.
This little cut, little current break could be juice. This current's ripping on this side. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
How would there not be a fish right there? There we go.
Good one.
Mother. Oh, I still got him? Wait, what? Oh, it's a big one. It's a pretty good one. Might as well take it. Get my first fish of the day in.
I'm not messing around here.
Oh, it's a pretty good one too. Yep. Yup.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right, guys. Well, dude, that's a butterball. That's a freaking butterball. Oh, wow. That is a freaking butterball, though. I just want to grab some pictures of them so I don't want them to stay out too long.
Relax. I just want to take some pictures.
Sweet. Look at that baby. On the Picasso quarter ounce. Love it. Back here. Oh, he smoked one. Let's go with the double up.
Double?
Oh, it's a pig, dude. It's a freaking pig. Let's go, dude. Cheers. The double up. Cheers to the bass. Let's go, boys. Okay, well, let's show the boys what we got going on here.
I think our day just turned a little bit.
Hell yeah, dude. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
All right, guys, two fat mamas. I don't remember which one's which. This one's yours. This is yours.
It's okay.
The toad. Bass belly bump.
All right, cheers.
There's one. Boom.
All right, good time.
Let's go. There's gotta be.
That stick was kind of wiggling in a weird way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. That stick right back there, right?
Yeah, hold down real quick.
Yeah, yeah. I see where that stick's wiggling. You're talking that one right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got hit too. He took my top off.
Got him.
Buddy.
Good one, too. Good one.
Next?
Yeah. Hell yeah, dude.
Dude, the way that stick was shaking, I was like,
no, let's go. Thank you, boss.
Yeah.
Boom. Absolutely whacked it. Dude, yeah, I saw that. His tail must have been just kicking it right on the drop. He ate it. Like I was flipping, dude. Awesome, guys. Well, another butterball. Love it. Give me the noggin, bro. Let's go.
Yeah, sure. FBI, come with your hands up. You found the secret bass hole.
That was so sick that I pitched it in there like a flipping bait and he smoked it. Oh, right there. He just swiped it. Oh, I saw him. A few feet off the fucking bank.
Came on and chased it.
Yup. Got him.
Yeah, buddy. Good one?
Nah, not bad. Get a little more line up for the boat flip. Well, guys, not a piggy or anything, but We'll take it. That's the point we were talking about. That was really good with current. Didn't they start at it?
I think so, yeah.
Buddies. Oh my, that's a good one too. Net or flip?
Big boat flip pin.
I see. Still not bad. Still take it. Are you kidding me?
Good, like, square bill body. Swim jig, they wouldn't hit a chatterbait. It had to be a square bill.
Dude, they're probably just right off the bounce off some structure down there, just smoking it. Oh, got another. That was sick. Hell yeah. Nice, dude. About the same size, two something. That flipping bite's looking to turn on.
I think it is. I think maybe that sun just had to come out. And
might be what I'm doing here soon.
Oh, keep going down.
Down like a clown, Charlie Brown.
Down like a clown, Charlie Brown.
All right, guys. Well, a solid day so far. Hopefully, keep getting on them. We probably got what? 15 and a half pound bag or so, 15 and a half. Had some good fish in the boat. Can't complain, boys. We're gonna get a ride, yep, in a second here. Hopefully get on some more. We got some fellow anglers up here. I don't know what they're doing. Oh, they're putting down the talons. Whoop. Oh. All the way back in there. That was, I was literally gonna say, how sick would it be if I got one all the way back in there? Do you see how far back I was? Oh, okay. That's wild. All right, well, another tree pounder. Caught him super far back. Finally got my first flipping fish of the day. Missed one in the beginning of the video, you guys saw. Pretty happy about that. Christy Craw for the dub. Christy Craw, the most valid craw on the market. For the price too. Yum, sponsor me. Would be gas. See ya, bud. Absolutely. Dude, they're so dense in here. The weight of that thing is just...
Dude, like those fish are fat. Like, you look at their body size and you're like, it's a two.
Oh, God. Like, anywhere else, that's a two and a f***ing. Maybe half.
Not body size, like girth-wise. But then you look at their bellies and you're like...
Yeah, dude. Oh, that was badass. How far? I was literally, I swear to God, the words about to come out of my mouth. It would be so sick to catch one back there. Only an expert like me could have caught them.
That's true.
Only a seasoned veteran. Right. Oh, that one looks pretty good. Decent one. Decent one. Good work. Oh, Jesus, dude. The way your rod loaded up, I about creamed myself.
What did he say?
I like two different presses. Yeah, and this, I think this trailer's got it, seen its days. I'll have to throw a new one of those on. Oh God, I love the winds blowing in this right now. This is like picture perfect, exactly what we need. So much shad at this spot. This shoreline is the most slept on one in the lake. Shocked I haven't got one yet. There we go. No.
Yep.
Oh, that's a dinker, but a fish, I guess. That's the smallest I've caught.
Coleman crawdad size. It's not a Coleman crawdad, but it's like a plastic one.
Okay.
He goes real far back in the river. Got him?
Yep.
There you go.
Yep.
Do you have a spot lock on him too?
Yeah. Oh, a little better one. Oh, still pretty fat too, so. Boop, let's go. Yep. Oh, there's another. That's a good one.
Now we probably
gotta
hang out a little bit.
Oh, it's actually, I'll grab the, grab the net because I got a medium rod, just because this rod's light. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a chunker.
That's a pretty good one.
There you go.
I heard the movement light's pretty good here. I mean, hey. All right, guys, well, boom, another chunka, another big old fat mama. That's a 3-pounder for sure. Just look at the girth on them, dude. Like, they have the length, guys, of like a 2, and then they have the fatness of just an absolute slaunch. Look at that thing, dude. Let's go.
Right now, guys, we've pretty much been getting our big bites flipping, slowing it down a bit, but since we have some wind blowing into this bank and a ton of shad, we're throwing this War Eagle Finesse spinnerbait. Getting smoked 3 fish in like 5 minutes after I just said, why can't I catch fish? So that's all you gotta do is speak it into existence sometimes and you'll start catching them. I got it on my 610 medium Vexen bass rod. Opted for that lighter rod just because this is a smaller spinnerbait, smaller gauge hook as well. So let's stay on them. Let's go.
What's your favorite like fishing fast food spot to hit?
Oh, I don't know, man. We have to go with Arby's.
What?
No.
Yeah.
What? That's a criminal answer.
What?
Arby's? Oh, fuck no.
How do you not like Arby's? This place is fucking amazing.
Have you had the Wagyu burger?
They have a Wagyu burger there?
You haven't tried the Wagyu burger?
Not living my life, bro.
Dude, you're fucking up. First of all, you're picking Arby's as your go-to spot for fast food while fishing.
Are you serious? Who doesn't like Arby's? They don't have those anymore anywhere.
I'm not saying I dislike Arby's. It just would definitely not be my number one overall pick. I'm taking Culver's all day.
Dude, they have Culver's everywhere, though.
So? That's because it's elite. That's fucking delicious. TJ, Arby's?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, yes.
There you go.
I was so tripped out. I was right in that little corner. You see like where it like those two sticks come together right there, yeah. That little hole back there. Mm. I got back in there and I was like trying to get it off the branch just like so slightly so it stayed.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden I felt something weird in my line that it was like moving. I was like, huh. All right, well, let's go on the flipping rod. Can't complain, boys.
Whoop.
Chain stickerel. Oh, bluegill. A f***ing bluegill just ate it right boat side.
No, it didn't.
I swear, I can't, I wish you just saw that. But, I don't know. There we go.
You really want that chatterbait.
I'll be good. It's a good one, though. Ah. Not bad.
Three is better than the ones we're finding over there.
Yep. Oh, baby. Let's go.
Well, guys, a successful day out on Braidwood. Thanks for having me out,
TJ. No worries, thanks for coming out.
It was great to finally do some fishing with you. We're going to be hitting Delavan Geneva.
Let's definitely do it.
Must do it. We also got to hit Savannah Pool 13.
Is that really good? I've never been there.
Yeah, dude, the Mississippi?
Okay.
Because you were talking about fishing a tournament that. We need to go out there.
Cool.
It's badass. I know some good spots out there. All right, man.
All right, brother.
It's been real. It's been great.
Definitely.
Awesome day. Thank you guys for watching.
Woo.